Hi, my name is Lynn Vartan with Musicians Toolkit, and I'm going to show you how to do a gliss in 60 seconds. Step one, find two of the same notes on the marimba that are more than an octave apart, and play them with your right hand. F to F, or A to A. Then just drag your left hand along. And that's how you do a gliss in less than 60 seconds.